All right, today we're checking out Kim Carnes. We're listening to the song Betty Davis Eyes. Let's get into it.
She's like, she's exposed you.
It's interesting.
Exposed you. It's just like, I don't even know.
So is this like what modern day people call like baddie? Like, oh, is that what it's a song about?
Like she's describing like a baddie.
Yeah.
I think so. I want to see Betty Davis' eyes. I want to see that.
Watch me like all the things she's talking about.
Oh, yeah.
That sounds like she's kind of wild.
Well, she'll turn her music on you. What does that mean?
I don't know. She'll take a tumble on you.
Right. Like, you're just chilling in her house.
She'll
like,
let you take her home. And she'll whet her appetite.
Jump on your lap.
She'll roll you like a pair of dice or whatever.
Oh, like, basically, she's gonna bust down.
Oh, that's what I was thinking.
Okay.
Was it something else?
I don't know. I didn't think that much into it. Day
with the crumbs she throws you, she's ferocious, and she knows just what it takes to make it pro blush. All the boys think she's a spy. She's got Betty Davis eyes. She'll unease you, all the better just to please you. She's precocious, and she knows just what it takes to make it grow blush. All the boys think she's a spy. She's got Betty Davis
Carnes. Wow. That voice.
Super interesting.
You. It was just like...
Yeah, and like the tone she was singing in.
Right, but then it was like raspy. Like it was definitely like a little cigarette voice, you know? but at the same time, it's like everything she said was a question. Almost.
Right. Almost. Like, not almost. Quite a question, but such yeah. an odd tonality.
Right? What? What? I wonder if when she performed that live, if it was like the same tonality.
Probably. That didn't seem like audio engineer tonality.
Right. True. And then what does snows you mean? She snows on you?
I have some ideas. I don't want to say it. And I could be wrong.
What?
You know what I mean? I'm trying to keep it family friendly. That's just what I think.
So, okay.
But I don't know. I don't know what it means, but that's the only thing that came to mind given the context of some of the other things in the
then
song.
People think she's a spy.
Yeah.
What can make her a spy?
I don't know, like a honey trap or something, you know?
A honey trap?
You know, like the girls that will be a spy, but they'll get information by.
Oh, so you know, like
being
a
attractive and allure. Yeah, that kind of thing.
Oh,
maybe.
Oh, snap.
That's what people think she's a spy. I don't know.
I wonder who Kim Carnes was singing about. Like, did she write this song about a person she actually came across? Or like herself and how she felt people viewed her?
Right.
You know? Or is it like just a story? Like just made up?
I don't know. Tell me, man, what do you know? What do you know? Me and my boys on the road. Here we go. She told me, boy, you to go. Like, I don't know. But I don't know.